Good. Good.
Yeah. You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Oh, at least he's your hitting this time. That's good.
I'll cut you wide open.
Hey, you hit somebody too. Basically dead. It's always good.
I got this.
Oh, I actually did something. Surprising.
I'm getting my ass kicked.
Yep. Here comes death.
I'm gonna try this again.
Yep.
You won't survive me.
The spirits demand your blood.
Into the fray.
Six. Oh, my Warpriest is dead. Dead too. Oh, come on, game. Oh, this is ridiculous. 8. That's the least amount you could heal. 11? Well, that's not too bad, I guess. What? It's constant ones. You dead? Oh, you're almost dead. Death?
So this is how it feels.
Death.
Make every strike count.
Okay, there we go. 12. Yeah, there's no way. It's just not possible. I need to get on this Evoker person, but I'm just gonna get killed by this guy. Heal, but now you're gonna start taking damage. Jeez. Oh, you missed. Can you miss a couple times?
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
That was a hit. Take that. Oh, you suck. Come on, some misses. Nice. Kill it.
Won't survive me.
Yes. I will only survive this fight because people stand up after they're dead for the pure sake of this game. Would be ridiculous if I didn't do that. I would have already lost multiple times.